Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, the fans of East Rutherford don't care about all this pre-match hype. They came here to see some blood, sweat, and tears. They're about to get it.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
He gets out of trouble there.
He saw that one coming. Not this.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He saw that one coming. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice reversal.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, out of nowhere. What a counter.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
How slow he is to react right now. What a punch! He's got him!
The damage has been done.
Look out below! He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
He's back on his feet.
But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, wow! Who'd have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Face first. That's just nasty.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
All right, look at this. Trying to pop him away.
We got a cover.
Wow. He's still down after that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And will this be it?
It may be. Impressive combination of moves.
He saw that one coming.
And he gets out of the way. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Give him some air
here. I need some too after sitting next to you.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Inside the ring.
He was one step ahead on that one. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Bringing it back inside.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, reversal!
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
Yeah, and almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
For the pin and the win!
this here. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
And he dodges that one. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Look out! One of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, this is insane! Well, this might be the worst yet.
Nice reversal. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine. He's busted wide open. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, trying to back away.
He gets out of trouble there. Can he fight out?
Great hold being applied.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
Watch it!
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
What a move! There it is again. This time the finisher could be enough.
There's the pin. Pin is about to kick out.
Robert the King.
Nice win. Got to be happy with that performance.
I don't care how many